we are going to do a batch rename. Now, why would you want to rename your files? Well, your camera gives your files some pretty crazy numbers. DSC12498766BC2. Okay, that gets really confusing. So sometimes it's nice to rename things in correlation to a job that you're working on. So if you're doing a wedding, you might want to have the wedding couple's name. If you're shooting for Coca-Cola, you might want to say Coca-Cola 2017. Different things like that. And then you're going to need to add a number into it as well, so that you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you can see here, we started to name these Duotone 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but I picked these top 10 images, and they're reading Duotone 14, Duotone 1, Duotone 12, Duotone 11. So I want to rename those so that they say 1 through 10 Duotone. So to do that, I'm going to click on the first one, and I'm going to click on the last one that I want to name. They're all selected. And I'm in the bridge. I'm going to go up to Tools, and I'm going to go to Batch Rename. And in here, I've got a variety of different things going on. So we're just going to leave the preset set to the default. Destination folder. Well, that's where the files that you rename are going to go. So we're just going to do rename in same folder, but you can try move to other folder. So if you have a folder that you download to all the time, you could do move to other folder and then rename it, and then it'll take them out of the one folder and put them into the other folder. And then you can do copy to other folder, which means it'll leave the images in this folder and then copy with the new name to another folder. But for this project, we're just going to do rename in same folder. But like I said, don't be afraid to give those others a try. So next up, we have these options, new file names. So we have text, new extension, current file name, preserve. You can see as you're taking the time to look. We're going to start with sequence number. And I'm going to start with 3 digits. You can have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 digits. Well, the reason we do 3 is because very unlikely we'll have more than 999 images in a folder. If you did 1 digit and you were renaming 20 folders, it would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1-1, 1-2, 1-3. So that would get really confusing. If you had 120 images in the folder, it'd get up to 99, and then it would go back to 1, and then do 1-1, 1-2, 1-3. So, good rule of thumb is to do 3 digits. Next up, I'm going to add a text. And I'm going to call this, and we can type it in here what we want. I'm going to do an underscore, because I like to have a little break between the 1 and the name. So underscore Duotone. And that's looking good. And then it's going to keep the extension. Preserve current file name in XMP metadata. You can turn that on. The XMP metadata is that invisible data that's held with the file. You want compatibility of all 3 of these turned on. So the next thing is your preview. So this was our current file name, duotone14.psd. The new file name is going to be 001 underscore duotone.psd, and then it'll be 002003 down the way. And the most important thing right here, 10 files will be processed. The most common thing that's going to happen is that you're going to only select 1. So that can be problematic. So be sure to you have however many you're working on. And at this point, we just hit rename. And there they are renamed. Okay, now, we had those faux duotones down here, right? So I have 10 that I picked, and I'm going to do the same thing down here. I'm going to select the first one, I'm going to select the last one, and I'm going to go up to Tools, and I'm going to do Batch Rename. And instead of saying just Duotone, I'm going to call this one Faux Duotone, so I know what it is. And our sequence number, it's going to start at 11. You could start it back to 0, but I'm going to do 11 so I have my 20. Okay, and we're going to do a rename. Now, if you guys were taking those good notes that I suggested earlier, you might want to go back and renumber your notes to the new numbers that you just added, okay, so that you know what you did. So now, I can take these and move them up here to right here. So now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, through 20. So those are my first 20 images.